Today, let's have a look at one of the beautiful periods of Indian architecture. That is the Mughal architecture. In this video, we are going to experience some prominent features of structures built by the Mughal rulers. Let's start with Char Bagh, that is four gardens. Mughals brought the Persian Char Bagh style in India. Char Bagh at Taj Mahal is one of the best examples of this style. These four gardens are symmetrical. They are divided by walkways or flowing water. Char Bagh is a Persian and Islamic quadrilateral garden layout based on the four gardens of paradise mentioned in the Quran. Another feature of the Mughal architecture is Pishtak. As you can see in this picture, Pishtak is the tall gateway or particularly a rectangular frame around an arched opening. Pishtak serve to emphasize a building's presence and importance. Another beautiful characteristic of the Mughal structures is the grand and graceful dome, that is double dome. If you look at the central towering dome here of Humayun's tomb, you may find that it is not a simple dome but a double dome. These double domes had an inner base and then an outer shell was made above that to make it a huge dome. Coming to another feature here, that is Hasht Behisht. Simply speaking, Hasht Behisht refers to the eight rooms surrounding the central chamber, as you can see in this layout. Mughal architecture reached its zenith during the reign of Shah Jahan, and one of the most significant contributions of this period is Pietra Diora, which is a technique of using cut and fitted highly polished colored stones to create images. Finally, summing up with the construction material used in the Mughal structures. The Mughals used red sandstone and marble for the construction of buildings. Marble was significantly used from the period of Shah Jahan. Looking at these images or visiting Mughal monuments is always a beautiful experience. And now, after looking at these features, I'm sure your next visit to any of the Mughal monuments will be a better learning experience.